Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. I am glad to be here. Hope you are too. I want to talk to you real quickly about what do you do if you can't afford a cart decked out like you want and you have plans for future things or future menu items, or the only thing you can afford at the time is a used cart and all it comes with is a single steam table or something, which is pretty common. A lot of the manufacturers do these very basic carts that have one burner and two steam tables, or a longer than normal steam table, and it creates some confusion because you have very little control when you don't have extra burners. But some people are worried that, hey, I've only got a steam table, I have no grill, I have no griddle, I don't have anything extra. Well, the nice part is like I said yesterday with Jason, is that you can serve hot dogs in all 50 states, but sometimes you can't serve a lot of the other foods that you may have intentions of serving, so it wouldn't really matter. So always check first what foods you can serve from an open cart. The other thing you can know is that you can alter, modify, change a food cart at any point you want, and it's not rocket science. If you saw the inner workings of a hot dog cart, they're just not that complex. Your kitchen is much more fancier at home. And they're pretty rudimentary. So they have a burner or more and separate valves to control if you have additional burners. And then a steam table. Now, some carts will have a steam table that's pre-built in, which means you're limited a little more. You got to put water in it, and now it becomes either a water bath type deal where you have a pan that recesses down to the water level, and it just keeps the pan at a low, like a double broiler, okay? So, or it's a open design still, but it has the coil down there, and you're limited to how deep you can go, and how, like if you wanted to steam, or you wanted to direct heat, maybe you can't or can. It's all changeable. The nice part is no matter how your cart comes, no matter how you find it, no matter how you do it, you can always adapt. And I don't mean go spend money. I'm saying adapt your menu to fit the cart that you get so that it doesn't have to be an obstacle, so that you can go from there to, hey, I'm going to get a new cart one day, or hey, in 2 weeks after I've earned some money, I'm going to gut the front end of this and I'm going to put in a steam table that has multiple burners. Now you can change it up a little bit. Now you got steam bowl, you know, you can actually fry on them. There's so many options there. And that's why, like on our basic, most basic cart, you've always got multiple burners, but you also have direct heat option, a water bath option, or a steam table option. But you can also bake in it because it's a heat source. And so you can bake, you can fry, you can do all kinds of stuff. Now, I'm not telling you that's what you'll do. I'm just telling you what you can do. But just don't let your cart, if you've gone out and found a cart, let's say for $1,500, and it's a screaming good deal, but it doesn't have exactly what you want, you can always adapt it. So you can first adapt the menu and start making money so that you have no holdups. Then you adapt the cart to fit your needs. And if that's adding a grill, easy peasy. Okay, a grill's super easy to add, two L brackets, and a splitter on your gas line, and hook up the regulator off your grill that it came with, and now you've got it. So there's ways to do it without worrying about, man, I really want that Cater Pro that's $7,000. No, you don't need to. You can adapt for a lot less and make still a money-making machine without all the headaches. So if you have to start with a basic cart, do not be discouraged. Go, you know what? I'm going to make money with this sucker. And guess what? You will. With that kind of attitude, you will. You don't need all the extra stuff to make that happen. You don't need anything fancy. You don't need Cadillac rims, okay? You can go out and take that cart and make money. And that's all I've got for you. That was it today. I just wanted to share that because I get questions about, Ben, I bought a cart. It's just got a single steam table. I don't know what to do with it. Well, I show you. And then I have a video, if you look it up at learnhotdogs.com, and there's a video called Steam Boiler Grill. There's a video also just called, if you put in the word steam table or just steam, it will pull up a breakdown of how I've used a cart and all the myriad of ways that you can turn that cart into whatever you want without spending any money. So that's what I got for you today. I love you, and I'll see you later. Bye.